This is the eccentric close kinetic chain exercise. The stance hand will bear most of the weight, with some weight still on the far arm. You'll slide your mobile arm as far as you can while maintaining stability through both hands, primarily having the weight on the right arm.